primary to all but clinch the Republican nomination, thus unofficially beginning the six-month general election slog to the White House. And try as I might, I am having difficulty giving a This should be the top story. Obama v. Romney, it is on. In all likelihood, it's predominantly what we're going to be talking about for the next few months. We'll probably talk about it later in the show, but right now.